guys. So today I'm going to do the boyfriend tag. Introduce yourself.
Hey, my name's Chris. I'm a handyman by trade, contractor, day laborer if you will. If any of you guys need landscaping or finish work done inside your house, I don't know, if you're around Olympia, bug me, I guess. I'll do it. I undercut pretty much everybody. It's pretty fabulous. I like to play video games, and I'm the bassist in a punk band, which is easier than it sounds.
Okay, we should get started. Okay. The first question is, how many years have we been together?
Well, like 4 1/4?
Almost 4 1/2. 4 1/2.
4 1/2. We'll add some months. 4 1/2.
No, it's going to be 4 1/2 for Kim.
Okay. 4. Yeah, 4 1/2. It's pretty cool.
4 1/2 years. And so where did we meet?
Where did we meet? The Penny Arcade Expo. That's where we met. It's kind of our anniversary. Her birthday is August 31st. All of it falls around that thing. I lucked out fabulously. I just have to remember a chunk of time and I got my bases covered. And I was in rare form that PAX. I was in a good place and being myself and flirting with lots of people. And I saw this one girl who from behind looked pretty cool. So I went up and I said something stupid along the lines of, I hear they have video games here. And we just kind of piled around and got in touch through text and did a long distance thing. It was cool. So.
Mm-hmm. What was your first impression of me? What did you notice about me? I know you kind of touched on it in the last thing. But
I don't know. You had a pretty cool sense of humor. Namely, you got my jokes and you thought I was funny. And there is no quicker way to my heart than thinking I am funny. I don't know. I just thought you were kind of a cute being in general. You just had an adorability about you.
I thought it's funny because I swear I have no idea what... I have no memory. I mean, I do have a memory, but I do not know what we talked about. I guess I was struck.
But within our first meeting...
I know
like
you piggybacked me.
I gave her a piggyback ride for like 3 blocks.
So.
I had a big upside down cross shaved into my belly hair as a joke because that is funny to me. And I showed it to her and a whole bunch of people in the line. And
I remember that as later on, but not then.
Yeah, it was silly. In theory, it should not have worked.
Okay, what is our first date? Do you remember?
I want to say it was the Happy Teriyaki.
I remember differently. Remember that Mexican restaurant that used to be there?
That place was good.
And
it was. It was. It turned into a clothing store. That Mexican restaurant was our first date.
Yeah.
It was like a private Mexican food getaway for us that night.
There's not enough Mexican food places here.
No.
So good.
Except Quality Burrito, but the service there sucks.
Yeah. Do I have any weird obsessions stuff?
I mean, a few.
Weird things.
I mean, a couple. Like what? Our house is pretty clean at all times. It's very neat at all times. There's one little... There's maybe like two little zones of chaos. My desk and maybe my clothes. Two. And it drives her crazy. I can just see her like giving it the shit eye. I'm just like, it's my one little sector of disorganization. Let me have it. And
like
the carpet is always relatively clean. Always. Always. If there's a little speck on the carpet, a little speck on the carpet, it will just ruin her week. And ruin, when I say ruin, it's not that bad. Her ruin week, she's still lovely people. But yeah, I can just tell it bugs her.
Do we have any traditions, anything that we do?
PAX is our big one.
Basically, yeah, every month
we go to PAX.
Every year we go to PAX, like you said, and my birthday, it's our anniversary,
You know what we have done every single week since we've been together? We've watched pro wrestling every single week. This might sound hokey, but TNA Wrestling, we've watched every single episode
Total
since we've
been together.
Total non-stop
action.
Yeah.
They
have the other TNA in it too, but it's a subset part of the show. But yeah, no, we watch that every week. Every week, it's just like it's just what we do. We're probably gonna watch it after we're done with this, quite frankly.
Yeah. what is my favorite food?
Your favorite food? Spaghetti and like whoa. I know spaghetti off the top of my head, but I remember you mentioning pumpkin pie with whipped cream. No. I'm talking about when I buy pumpkin pie and I try to have a slice. You give me the stink eye.
But remember, I got mad. Yeah.
My sister tried to throw away some, and like Jenny's like, "What are you doing?"
What do we argue about?
Probably the floor. Like, I am a lot more mellow when it comes to cleaning. As long as the dishes are relatively done and the
As long as
there's not open food, I can relax a little bit. Yeah, she can't. If there's like visible dust, it...
After the dishes, I kind of leave you alone on that. Because I don't do
dishes. Because you don't do them and I do them and
I
keep up on them.
So,
I don't let them get out of hand.
But yeah, the floor.
Like, I'm a lot more hard line with some of my beliefs than she is. So we'll argue, and like, we've had a like whole argument about just the term, let's agree to disagree. We like, just stuff like that. Like, none of our arguments are all that important, but, you know, they never are. And they don't really bug us. We never go to bed angry.
What's my favorite show?
Your favorite show?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I would say Friends, because I bought like the box set for you, and I don't do that unless I know it's your favorite damn show. But in terms of other TV shows, you have a few favorite shows. Like, what, Christmas Story? You could watch that anytime.
That's a favorite movie.
No, whatever. It's a show, man. I want to say there was another one that we were talking about. I know, but I forgot because I remember Friends. I remember Friends. Like, what, nothing? Oh, good lord. Oh, yeah. Well, yeah, we need to watch that. Golden Girls. This girl is crazy about it. She doesn't... You need to see it.
So who is a chance in the
Strictly speaking, we don't wear pants too often. We just
really,
mostly...
Really, in all seriousness,
but boxers,
I don't think we do.
Sweats.
I don't think not... I think we kind of... You don't really wear pants. Shale.
Yeah, kind of, yeah. Like, I think in if you're talking in terms of planning, who, like, makes plans? I make plans all the time. And Jenny, like, goes along with the flow a lot of the time. But if it's something she doesn't want to do, she just won't do it. We don't twist each other's arms. Like, if she doesn't want to come up and hang out with my friends, so be it. If I don't want to crochet or learn how to read, so be it. Like, this
what?
Is...
What? You don't know how to read?
I know how to read... It's just, you want me to read, like, an entire series of books, and it's just like, woman, I have a library to get through, man.
And my last question is, what's my favorite music?
What, 80s? I mean, you like a lot of music, but you will always love 80s music. Like Cyndi Lauper, you love that. Or music
like
that's...
I don't like Cyndi Lauper much, and that's a pizza.
What's that one lady... Look around, bright eyes, blah, 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 blah. A song that goes like that.
Anyway, I think you know me pretty well.
Try to.
So, if you like this video, then please comment below and give it a thumbs up. And most important of all, subscribe to the channel, because I like making videos like these. Anyway, I will see you next time. Bye.
Make it a point to check out her videos and make sure to check out the band Safe and Sound and Different Face. Good bands in Olympia and Tacoma and Seattle.
Okay. That all?